In Pakistan, a bomb exploded at a training center for Islamic religious leaders. The explosion killed at least 8 students and injured over 130 others. By a vote of 52-48, the United States Senate confirms federal appeals judge Amy Coney Barrett to fill a seat on the nation's highest court. In Guinea, the government says it arrested more than 240 people linked to violence after the recent election. And Indian and U.S. officials sign an agreement to expand sharing of military satellite information between their two countries.